Hi everyone, in this video we're going to have a quick look at the different way in which Linux machines are patched by Ivanti's patching products, compared with how Windows or Mac machines are patched. This applies to all Linux patching for Ivanti Neurons for patch management, and to the new contentless method for Linux patching that is being introduced to Ivanti Security Controls and Ivanti Endpoint Manager. Each of Windows, Mac and Linux, and the applications that run on them, are prone to vulnerabilities that need patching. However, there is a big difference in how this is done in Windows and macOS compared with how it's done in Linux. For Windows and macOS, patches can come from a variety of sources and vendors, whereas typically for Linux, all software deployment and maintenance is controlled using a package manager that is connected to a distribution-specific repository or repo. This is the reason for the difference between Ivanti's content-based patching for Windows and macOS and its contentless patching for Linux. For Windows and macOS, engineers at Ivanti track many different sources to identify, curate, and test the files required to fix vulnerabilities, creating content-based patches that can then be deployed. I put a link in the description to an article that describes this process in more detail. Conversely, for Linux, each device's package manager is effectively the single source of all patches it requires. So in this case, Ivanti's patching products use the device's package manager to populate the patch content required during the patch scan from the appropriate repository. This contentless approach enables Ivanti's products to be more flexible, enabling you to use third-party and internal repositories without the need for Ivanti having to update its own patch catalog. Additionally, as soon as updates are available from the repository, they are available for installation without the need for a patch content update from Ivanti. One thing to be aware of is that initially no Linux patch data appears in your Ivanti patch management product until a device has been scanned and the data for that device has been uploaded and processed. For Patch for Neurons, the Linux results emerged with Ivanti Neurons for Patch Intelligence risk-based vulnerability data, providing additional information required to make decisions for remediation. As more devices are scanned, any additional data is merged to provide a more complete picture. I hope you found this video useful. If you did, please give it a thumbs up and remember to subscribe to our channel to see more videos like this about all of our products. Thanks for watching.